How's it going, guys? It's Dynamite Jack, back again with some more ReCore. We are in the Exclusion Zone right now. And we need to head through the Shifting Sands to Eden Tower. According to our objective. I don't know if I can make this. How am I gonna get across here? There's only one way to find out. And I think it's this way. Okay, can I come back through underneath? I guess I can. So, that kind of ended pretty crazy, the last mission. With that boss fight. We got to finally meet Victor. Who I assume is like the main bad guy in this game. Which makes two games in a row that I have to kill a Victor. Deus Ex and now this. A popular name for bad guys this year. I'm gonna have to use my good friend Seth. Seth, old buddy, old pal.
Another crawler? I thought this zone was off limits.
What could it mean? You know I gotta get this one. My gamer OCD's kicking in.
Hello? Is anyone here? Look at this. Victor. He did something to the Corebots. And then he ordered them to attack the crawlers? Why would he do that? Never woke up. Both of you, wait! You drew that, didn't you? This is your crawler. Your companion inside the tube. Victor attacked the crawl. But you couldn't stop him on your own. Victor hurt my friend too. His name is Kai. What's your name? Duncan. I'm Joule. This is Mack and Seth. No, they're not with Victor. They're with me. We're going to the E Tower to stop Victor and save Far Eden. Will you help us? Good. And I know the first thing you can do.
So we got Duncan. The Corebot Duncan has joined you. You can now add Duncan to your crew when you exit the crawler. That is really, really cool. Well, Seth, it's been nice knowing you, but time to hit the bricks. We got Duncan now, and he's big. Come on, big Duncan. Find a way to break the rocks locking the gate. Can I go to this thing? So I think that's all three companions. For this game. We got them all. Yeah, she represents the white. He represents the blue, Mac. Duncan represents red. And Seth represents yellow. Now how the hell do I get out of here? Can I use this workbench? Oh boy. Time to get moving.
Frames were built for demolition, right, Duncan? smash some stuff.
Okay, Duncan, we're gonna get through this, aren't we? I want to collect all those white things.
Bash it, Duncan.
It's that green goo. I wonder what that is. Hey, Duncan. Now, do I have two guys with me? Because I got to choose, right? I was going to say, we could double team these guys.
Crush him, Duncan.
Hey, Duncan's pretty strong, man. And why don't I just hide back here? Use this for cover. I'm gonna have to spend some time upgrading my guys pretty soon. Anything of note up here? Besides instant death and a 4-minute loading screen. We can activate this.
Smash that, Duncan.
Not activate, but activate Duncan to smash it. See, health. I will take your health. So if I press the left bumper, that brings me Seth. If I press it again, that brings me Duncan. So I guess Mack is just sleeping back in my crawler. So I guess you kind of just choose which ones you want to take on whatever mission that you need to accomplish. Another audio log, I'll be quiet.
January 2084. Those mandate fools. The data package they sent didn't just affect the Corebots. It modified the Prime Core as well. When I asked them why, they refused to answer. They said they accused me of overstepping my authority when I chose not to wake the other crews. When I explained why, they questioned my judgment. The same idiots who might have disabled every Corebot on this planet and the entire terraforming system questioned my judgment? I refuse to accept any more of their transmissions until I can be sure they aren't hiding something else. If they want to insult me with more accusations, they can do it face to face when they reach Far Eden. For the next 5 years, I am still the leader of this project, and I will do whatever is necessary to protect it.
Okay, guys, we're full, and you know what that means. We have to go back to our crawler. Okay, what are we doing now? This is gonna take a year. God, more loading. Are you fucking crazy? Alright guys, we are back in the Shifting Sands. We just went back to our crawler, kind of leveled up. As you can see, I leveled up and upgraded Seth here. Now, I need Duncan to actually open this thing. So, come on. Bash it! Thank you very much. Find a way to break through the rocks. That's what we just did. It's always good to keep your eyes open for stuff like this.
Open sesame.
Kind of blueprint. Yellow auric blueprint.
Look at this place. No wonder it's off limits.
Oh, should I go for this?
The shifting sands. Better keep an eye out for storms.
I'm gonna keep an eye out for giant tanks.
Don't take them out.
Oh, I hate this. What's the point of trying to extract? Yeah, two more dudes down here. You want some of this? You want some of Duncan? Doused him. Man, they are swarming me. They don't like me being here. It's my desert too.
Let him have
crap. Fuck. Not in the mood anymore. Pretty much should just boost your entire way. I mean, there's no reason to travel any other way. Okay, I don't even care anymore. I gotta get past these guys. Alright. It was fun while it lasted.
But how did we get there? Through the Warren? You mean the E-Turner refinery?
What the? Leave me alone.
Well, it won't belong to Victor for long. Come on.
I want to find out more about this Victor. Find out why he did what he did. He turned the robots against the humans. Hope it isn't some, like, generic story. What? Is he down? Come on, man. You can't move fast enough? I switched to my spider. There we go. So there's not much of a penalty if he dies. See, I get what they're trying to do here. They're trying to make you run through this kind of dangerous area and fight 6 billion enemies. But I'm in the mood to just keep moving. Thank you very much. And to find out what this thing is. I think it's one of those, like, kiosks with violet in it.
Up there. That must be the entrance.
I need Duncan here. Okay, activate.
Duncan, take it out.
What does he do? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna have to deal with these guys. That's just a fact. So wait, do I have to, like, yes, I think I have to tell him to get on this. All right. Very, very cool. Now, which one does this do?
Come on. Come on, Duncan. Duncan, over here.
Okay, it's not letting me do it.
Come here, buddy.
I'm calling him rather than activating it. That should bring this. Then I gotta switch to, Seth, I imagine. Now we got it this time. Okay. Hope you guys know I edited it out about trying that 20 times. That was a mess. Hey. Hello, friend. What are you doing? Let's get this audio log.
The panic I was worried about? It's happening, Joule. And it's bringing out the worst in us. It's like the final act of all those sci-fi movies we used to watch. Dust Devil's mutation rate has increased. It's changing too fast for the drugs to keep up. The Band-Aid is starting to shut down facilities, and the staff members are all scrambling to make sure they've got seats on the evacuation ships.
It's another one down here.
Joule, when your team left Earth, you were heroes. But the Mandate leadership, they're cowards. We're the ones who need to stand and fight, not run away. At least that's what I told them, right before they shut down my lab. So, I'm back home now. Out in our garage, right where I started my core research in the first place. I'm going to do all I can to save the people who don't have a place on the ships. What kind of mad scientist would I be if I didn't?
Keep thinking that guy's done talking and he has another sentence to say. See logbook for more information? Now it's that violet. Okay, what's going on here? We got two guys. We need three. Here's number three right here.
Open up.
Okay. I'm always down for some upgrades. Find your hole.
Over here.
Oh, so wait, I need to get more stuff. Okay, I'm gonna be doing that. I have to be level 16.
The core needs to be stronger.
Looks like I need to get stronger before I can progress in this game. We are ready to head to Eden Tower now, because I've collected the 15 prism cores. Took me about an hour, and we can finally open this door. We meet all the requirements. Let's do it. Let me in, damn it. Yes.
All right, in we go.
Okay, what is in here?
Fucker, core bite. I'll shut it down.
Okay, how do I shut this thing down? By leaving? If I walk, like, over here, am I okay? To regenerate some of my health. Oh, you shoot him? I shoot these stupid things. They're really annoying and deadly. I don't want to die that way.
Look, there's the exit. It are we supposed to get up there? It's way too high. Let's keep going. Maybe there's something in this facility that will help.
Oh boy, we gotta go down. At level 21. Help, Duncan. Okay, we gotta go down into this way. Hey, whoever left these here was pretty nice. Okay, I don't even know what's attacking me. There's no stuff's happening all around me. I want to explore, because you might come across things like this. So those are like mines. Okay, what is happening? What? Is that the same guy?
Smash that, Duncan.
Just let me smash this thing in peace, please.
Let's see what we got.
Please give me a prismatic core. That's all I care about now. I don't even want anything else, just those prismatic cores. Someone told me you need 35 to actually finish the game, and I got 15, so I gotta collect 20 more of those doohickeys before I can move on and finish. Robac Industries. Oh my god. This room is... the death room. This is where you come if you want to die. Now, is this gonna follow me? Yes, go in there. Turn off all this shit.
That's a step in the right direction. Let's find some more cell bots.
Yeah, it's a step in the right direction, except I can't jump now. But I can fall. So I guess you have to kind of fall and then jump. Son of a bitch. I lose control of my movement. Seriously, I was like mashing every button.
This unrefined E-turner looks toxic. I hope none of the Corebots have been using it.
Is that Duncan? How'd he get there? We got a Corebot over here. Assume that's what I need. Please turn these fire death lasers off. Or make them go higher. I don't know. He's gonna fall. Seems too good to be true. Finding that thing so easily. Aha! Hopefully we're done. Hopefully this is all we have to do. Collect three of those guys. Looking good. Okay, do these things, like, go invisible and move and disappear?
A workbench. That might come in handy.
And an audio log. Let's hear it.
Like I said, you can't have a Corebot without a frame. And the scientist who invented the frame is, of course, your mission leader and chief scientist, Dr. Julius Roldan. Did I ever tell you how he and I met? It was the first mandate conference for all the research groups around the world working on the Dust Devil crisis. There were hundreds of people there, and Julius just happened to sit next to me. He told me he liked my Robbie the Robot t-shirt. And then he cracked a crazy joke about robotics researchers and their armies of killer robots. He was outspoken, ambitious. The exact opposite of me. I felt like a geek hanging out with a rock star. But ever since that day, Julius was more than my colleague. He was my friend.
Good to know. Let's open this puppy up.
Surprise, surprise.
No. I love that sound.
This is a part to a flyer Corebot. If we can build the whole frame, it'll carry us up to the exit. Come on, let's find the rest of the flyer parts.
Okay, gotta find some flyer parts. I wonder if there's anything around here. Like, I can see in here. Is that Duncan? Man, this guy keeps just running ahead of me. I want to go the way he goes. He knows all the shortcuts. And he doesn't get burned by gas. Looks like there might be something over here that they're concealing with this gas. Let's try to find it. Okay, I got one. Actually, that's not a flyer part, that's just one of those Corebots. Can that do anything for me? I don't even know. Overshot that one. Jeez. Get in there. Right now. Please. I don't know, guys. Anytime I see a giant room like this, I'm thinking boss fight. My instincts served me well. Okay, he's just shocked and frozen. Where extracted blue core? What? two of them. It's twice as annoying.
Smash him, Duncan. Another part.
Anything hidden over here? No. Hey. That little fly is picking up a gorilla. Okay. Makes sense to me. See, I might have upgraded Duncan too good. Because he's killing a lot of things now, you know, before I even get a chance to. Or at least extract something. He's killing things before I can extract things. I got two parts. Hey, is there a way to kill these things? I think I gotta do this. Candy room. Pick up all the candy. Give me all the candy. I need it. Oh my god, not again. I spoke too soon. Isn't
easy. There would never be enough of it to fuel all the Corebots we wanted. Shortages were inevitable if we weren't careful.
Speaking of being careful, I have to be very fast before I get over here. And get behind this rock. Okay. No, 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 no. First of all, I see some gas. I'm gonna deal with that now. How do I get there? Come on, guys, tell me. How do I get there? Yell at your TV. Maybe I'll hear you. Leave it in the comment section. Do I go above? Oh, I gotta go above. I gotta wait till this thing comes down. Alright. I heard you. That one guy in Kentucky that was yelling. I heard you the most. You were the loudest. All right. Oh, shit. Not all right. All wrong. See, it's kind of hard to tell, though. Like, okay, this is behind the glass. I'm safe. Right up to this point. And now I'm safe again. Okay, there's a really dirty looking portal cube. God, hey Duncan, you scared the shit out of me. Damn it, Duncan. Oh boy. Do I have to get up? Oh, okay. Shit, look at this, guys. This is insane. Whoever built this room did not have safety in mind. there an audio log so I can hear that guy's story again? Nope.
Back to me. Open up.
She just kicks it with her foot.
Another flyer part.
Okay, 3 out of 4. I'm 75% done with this insanity. He got some bats. Oh, jeez. I don't know why I shot at that thing. Just instinct. It was pissing me off. See, there's something over here. There is definitely something over here. Just those things? That is so cheap. So cheap. How do you sleep at night being that cheap? There's something down there. See, it looks like there's something you can stand on down there, but I don't think so. I think that's just for look. Just for aesthetics. Man, Duncan keeps like crowding me on these narrow pathways and it's frightening me when I'm jumping. I think he's an enemy. Hey, look. Down here. What is down here? Oh, that's what's down here. That's kind of cool. Thought it was a big waste of time.
Another cell bot got scared out of its socket.
Come on, blue guy. So that's what's happening? They're getting scared out of their sockets? Go back in. What's going on? Go back. There you go. He was having a brain freeze. Okay, it looked like there was some stuff up there, by the way, that I might have missed. Like above this. Like up here. Do I go look really quick? No. Nothing to see. Do 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 do. You gotta be really quick to instantly extract those. And those are new. Whatever they are. Come on. Let's go. I don't know. See, I have no idea where Duncan went. There he is. Wish I could jump through those windows. Okay, I gotta fight something, I'm sure. Thing's booby-trapped.
This ought to be good. Yes! We've got everything we need to make a flyer. There was a workbench back where we found the first part. Let's go, guys.
Death rattle? I knew there'd be something. Instant extract, please let... Oh, it doesn't work! Doesn't work! It works on this one. Okay, where's Duncan? Where are you, Duncan?
That one.
Let's get it. There we go. Now I can focus on this one jerk. This flyer is well protected. So I guess I'm getting another robot. I got the spider, I got the gorilla, and I got the dog. And I got a workbench. At least they gave me a shortcut back to this room. Choose a companion to place in the... Oh, I have to choose a companion? To place in the frame? Seth. Sorry.
Looking good, Seth. Now we can fly up to the exit door.
So wait, now I can fly? And get achievements at the same time? While in the air, tap X to grab onto the flyer unit. Use the left stick to steer.
Time to fly.
I didn't really need it to do that, but whatever. So we're going back. This is where we came at the beginning. Hey, somebody put some more of this stuff down. I'll pick it up. How nice of them. Follow the breadcrumbs. Follow the money. Oh, so this is what these things are for. These vents. You know, I've seen them earlier in the game.
Seth, time to fly.
Oh, so that flies you up. Yeah, I've noticed there's a lot of, like, hard-to-reach things, so I'm gonna be able to use this to get some of those prism cores.
That's a big gap, but we should be able to glide across.
Yeah, if we don't fall down... Oh.
Duncan,
here we go.
Take it out.
See, I'm lucky I fell. I meant to do that. And my reward is another audio log.
April 28th. Thomas. You never cease to amaze me, old friend. Creating the core AI to emulate human emotion was one thing. Distilling the essence of an actual human mind into a core? Well, that's something else entirely. If that's really what you've done, and after combing through every line of code that went into the prime core, I can come to no other conclusion, then, my dear Dr. Adams, I must commend you and curse you. For hiding your triumph from me. For siding with the mandate, those backstabbing cowards. They will judge me. Punish me. I wonder, will you judge me too? I had a dream last night, Thomas.
God, he keeps talking.
That they forced me to sleep. And I never woke up. Never got to see Far Eden in full bloom. They want to cast me out of paradise. But you have shown me how I can stay here forever.
Up and away!
Okay, stay away from the gas. Can I shoot when I'm on this? No, you can't. There's no way to fire. It'd be pretty cool if you could, though. I'm gonna shoot that thing anyways, just because it should die. I'm helping out the next guy.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Ooh, I've got a bad feeling about this. Very Han Solo.
You got me, Seth?
Oh no.
Try and stop us, but it's not gonna work.
What? Huh. Oh, so I can move around down here. It's kind of dumb to stand in this tiny little space.
Stomp him down.
God, I am just getting my ass kicked by these people. Okay, I gotta take care of the smallest one first. Anytime you're getting double teamed by these guys,
Duncan,
bad news. Okay, where is he? Where is my little friend? In blue? I don't like it when I get attacked by enemies that aren't even in my field of view. So he just spawns those guys, I guess, never ending. Unlimited spawns.
Slam them down.
Come on, we're doing some damage here. Hopefully. Shield break. Extract. Finally. Prismatic core. That was worth it for that. I wish every boss gave me one of those. That way I can just progress at kind of like a sensible pace. Without all the grinding. Game does have some grinding. I kind of edited out most of it for you. You know, I know you don't want to watch me grind, do you?
You got me?
That's it, right? We're done. Exit dungeon, yes. Goodbye, dungeon. See you never. I'm gonna open this little cavern down here. Let Duncan do his stuff.
Smash that, Duncan.
Yes, smash it, Duncan. Let's find out what's back here. Oh, it's a shortcut. Back to the area that I was at earlier. That's kind of helpful. If you ever want to go back there. Looks like there's an audio log over here on this thingy. Yes, let's hear it. I'm sure it's very, very important.
Dust Devil. When your mom got infected, she wasn't afraid of dying. She was only afraid of leaving you. Now, I told her not to worry, that even if something happened to me, I'd make sure you had someone to look after you. And that someone was Mack, the dog you always wanted, just without any fur to trigger my allergies. Your mom. Her concern was the catalyst for my core research. Sometimes your own desire to do something isn't enough. You need something to push you. And now there's another push coming. News broke today of a dust devil outbreak. The first one in over a decade. I might have to take a break from these messages for a while, Joule. But things are gonna be busy. Give Mack a hug for me.
Uh-oh. I left Mack back in my crawler. Now I feel really guilty. Gotta go to this Eden Tower. Take the tram. Hey. Another fast travel thing. What are these? Guess I'll find out one day. And now we gotta go through this. Oh, this looks ominous.
Victor, I'm here to reactivate this tower and turn Far Eden into the home that was promised to all of us. Look! Victor has misled you! When the other ships land, he will be punished!
There are no ships.
That's a lie. There are dozens of ships in orbit. My father told-
There are no ships. I destroyed them long ago. There are no more humans. You are the last.
That's not true. There is another, and we...
Oh, that's Kai's leg.
Kai.
Your friend is dead. You are alone. And Far Eden belongs to me. Give me the prismatic pores.
Joule, if anyone could set things right, I knew it would be you.
Mack, you're here.
I'm not alone. And we're taking Far Eden back.
Victor, boss fight now? God, those things take so much damage from me. They just decimate my health.
Do it.
Come on, Victor. Oh, Jesus. God, I gotta get away from this. Get away. I don't even know what color he is. Switch colors, do something. Okay, once you get hit by one of those, you are just doomed. Okay, Victor. I'm tired of this. I'm tired of you. See, of course he changes right before the thing hits him. Jeez. What is this? This is like a slaughter fest. God, right when I fire the bullet, he just turns. Of course he has minions. Stupid, annoying minions. What can this guy do? Are they really healing him? Oh my god!
Darn it.
Yeah, darn it doesn't exactly do justice to what I'm feeling right now. Guy is not easy.
Let him have it.
What? How'd I get switched back to that stupid? Yes, I want the gorilla. I don't want that guy. What happened to my TV? It's black and white. They just went full-blown serious pro mode on me with this boss fight out of nowhere.
Get him.
I am mashing the hell out of that A button. Okay, who told them to go black and white? So I guess I gotta like switch, there we go, they're yellow. Now I'm getting it. Sorry. Takes me a while.
Crash him, Duncan.
Death to the corpse.
Hey, I'm just gonna beat the shit out of you, Victor. Low ammo, but you know what? God, I'm so close. Oh, no. Please, please, please. I'm just gonna hide behind this guy and regenerate my health. Okay. Oh, come on, man. Be cool.
Get him, Duncan.
Yeah, you get him, Duncan. Get this guy off my ass. I'd extract these things. I don't have time. Get this guy. Slam him. Get you.
Death to the corpse.
Oh, is that it? Did I do it? Yes. Yes. Yes.
Far heathen will never belong to mankind.
Maybe. But at least it won't belong to you. Getting worse. We've got to get to the top of this tower and activate the terraforming system. If we don't, the storms will tear Far Eden apart.
Yeah, before I do that, I gotta search around here. That was weird and unexpected. That's way sooner than I thought I'd be fighting and killing Victor. I thought he was like the main bad guy of the game. Guess not. Or maybe I'm at the end of the game. I don't know. Yeah, let's hear this.
September 2087. The first mandate ships will enter orbit in a few months' time. But I will be long gone. And hiding in plain sight. After months of testing inside the foundry, I have a stable scan. A copy of my mind that I can archive into Victor's core. Once the incubation process is complete, I will leave Victor behind, take my crawler into the storms alone. The mandate won't be able to find me there, not until after the storms are gone. But by then, it will be too late. A century and a half from now, Far Eden's transformation will be complete, and I will live to see it. One way or another. Victor is worried about me. Without him to maintain my crawler, what if my cryotube malfunctions? He's right. Any catastrophic failure would be fatal. But I told him, we must do whatever it takes to protect Far Eden from the Mandate. Or anyone else. And besides, what is death, really? When I will live on inside his core.
Alright, so that's the guy I killed, I guess. Sounds good to me. What? I have 16 prismatic cores and I need 20, and I have to be level 20.
Dang it! We don't have enough prismatic cores. We should look for new places to explore, and go back to places we've already been, to make sure we didn't miss any prismatic cores.
Well, what do you know? They did it to me again. That is frustrating, and I gotta tell you, that's really the only thing I don't like about this game. Is the kind of grinding and those sort of walls, artificial walls that they put in front of you. That and the insane load times. Other than that, I guess it's kind of fun. It's a good game. So anyways, I'm going to stop. That's going to do it for now. I'd like to thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you have an awesome day, and I'll see you in the next video.